Good evening. Welcome to the Hopkinton High School Spring Concert. In case of emergency, the fire exits are to the side and to the rear. Please turn off all the flash on your cameras. We know you want to take pictures and video, but please do it without the flash. We want to take a moment to thank our Hopkinton administration team, Mr. Bishop, Ms. Tice, and Mr. Pominville, for all their support throughout the year. We have a few announcements regarding the HMA. First, as you came in, you saw Kathy Curry. Kathy is running the Boston Marathon for the Hopkinton Music Association. She has been an amazing supporter of the music program when her kids were here, when her nephews were here. She's been on the HMA board. I believe this is the third time she's running for the Music Association. She's doing a fantastic job, but can always use your support, so please stop by and see her on the way out. We also are looking for, the HMA will be looking for volunteers throughout the weekend. We have about 70 slots to fill for parental volunteers, whether it be admissions out front, helping on the stage, getting to sit in the warm-up room and making sure, you know, the directors are all set. You can listen to all the groups warm up. We have plenty of jobs, and we're looking for parents to help that weekend. Karen Sylvester's out front at the table as well. You've probably received an email from me regarding this. She's the coordinator, so she'd be the person to contact. So if you're interested, please see her. We'd love to have you. Couple hours, come listen to some different groups, meet some new people, and help us out. That would be great. Thank you. Speaking of our MICA performances, the orchestra is Friday, April 5th at 7:30. Our concert band will be at 8:30 on that same Friday, April 5th. Our symphonic band, which is all of our band students together, is Saturday, April 6th at 11 a.m. And the chorus is also on Saturday, April 6th, but the choral site is over in Westboro, and they are also at 11 a.m. And then finally, the Hopkinton Music Association promotes, supports, and advocates for exceptional music education for all students of the Hopkinton Public Schools. I know that I couldn't do this job and our whole music department couldn't do what we do without their support. We'd love for you to consider being a member, and if you would like to join us at one of our board meetings, it's the first Wednesday of every month. Though this first Wednesday in April will be the Wednesday before MICA, so it could be a little intense. But we'd still love to have you. And now, Mr. Brody and the Hopkinton High School Chorus.
Il Bianco e Dolce Cigno is a melodramatic Renaissance madrigal. Like some other Renaissance songs, it uses death as a metaphor for love. In this song, the singer contrasts their love, contentment, and joy with the lonely and unhappy death of a swan.
Il bianco e dolce cigno canta un do more. Como is written by Mexican composer Eduardo Cota with text by Elsa Isabel Borneman. The lyrics translate to, "The smoke of the chimneys go on a trip, and that's why it puts on its best suit. To not get lost, it leaves its trace all over the stairs of stars."
Didn't My Lord Deliver Daniel is an African-American spiritual arranged by Moses Hogan. It was created by enslaved people in the 19th century and uses biblical stories to express hope and determination to escape from suffering.
My Lord, deliver Daniel. Thank you very much. We're going to reset for our orchestra. So orchestra folks, go ahead and start setting up, and we'll be back in just a couple minutes.
Doraji is a Korean folk song about a balloon flower that grows in East Asia. Cordoba is a Spanish song inspired by the city of the same name. It was originally for piano, though it is often heard played on guitar.
Thank you.
Thank you all very much for coming out to support all our fabulous music students. It's been such a pleasure seeing their growth over the course of the year. And we've got one more song with orchestra tonight. I hope that those of you that are free to see our performances of the same music again for MICA Festival will come see that as well. I want to reiterate Mr. Hayes' thanks to the Hopkinton Music Association. They do so much to support our students and make all of this possible. Thank you so much. And thank you to Mr. Hay, of course, and to the Hopkinton Public Schools Administration. Thank you.
Thank you for your patience. This is a different group than our just regular band. Last year at Micah, or after Micah, Emily came to my door, stood at my door, gave me the look, and she can give a very serious look, and she said, "We need two bands." Didn't give me time to respond and just left. And it got me thinking, how can we do a second group this year? So the idea was to do a second group to give them the experience that they will have, hopefully, the seniors and everyone else beyond Hopkinton High School, that they'll have in a college setting, where you only have a handful of rehearsals and then a performance. This group has only had a handful of rehearsals. I'm very proud of the work they've done so far. And we're going to keep plugging away and keep working. They sound fantastic. This is the concert band. We'll start today with Carl King's Hosts of Freedom March.
Thank you.
The next piece is a piece of music I selected, once again, in preparation for college. We haven't had a chance to do this composer the last couple of years. Percy Grainger is considered sort of the top composer for band literature. This piece is called Themes from Green Bushes. It's also the final movement of his big, you know, ultimate work called The Lincolnshire Posy. So here is Themes from Green Bushes.
I'll give you.
And of course, at the college level, they champion new music all the time. This next piece by a young composer named Tyler Arcari was composed last year in 2023. It's called Fractures in Time, and it superimposes sort of like what's going on now for music. You'll hear some stuff that sounds like, okay, yeah, that's what I listen to. And then you'll hear what we know of as the oldest written piece of music, composed piece of music, Scarborough Fair.
Thank you.
Give us a moment as we bring everyone together for Symphonic Band. Thank you again for your patience. This is our symphonic band, all of our band students together at once. Before we play tonight, I do want to invite you to Norwood High School at 2 o'clock Saturday afternoon, as our jazz ensemble will be playing in the Massachusetts Association of Jazz Educators state finals. There is an admissions fee, but we'd love to have a wonderful audience for our students as they perform. Our symphonic band will be starting with the march Free World, also by Carl King. Our next piece is called Flourish for Wind Band. Unfortunately, Ralph Vaughan Williams was an orchestral composer, and he was goaded into writing pieces for wind band because British military wind band was the in thing back in the late 1800s. And because other composers like Holst and such wrote for wind band, Vaughan Williams felt like, all right, I gotta write a piece for wind band. So this is his Flourish for Wind Band.
Thank you.
before we play our last piece this evening. Once again, please stop by the HMA, check in with Karen Sylvester if you're willing to volunteer some time during Michael Weekend, April 5th, 6th, and 7th. Check in with Kathy Curry about her run to help support the Hopkinton Music Association. And if you want to become a member, please talk to any of our board members. We would love to have you. Our last piece does what I need it to do, which is, as you can see in the back, we have a lot of percussionists. Finding music with lots of percussion, with something that they all can play, is kind of a challenge. This piece is a lot of fun. It's entitled Ruckus. Once again, a big hand to our high school chorus, orchestra, and bands. Thank you very much. We hope to see you at our micro performances in a few weeks, where we'll be playing the same literature, this time in front of adjudicators. Please give our band students a few moments as they need to put the chairs and stands away, because this is Valerie's classroom and it has to be ready for Valerie. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful night.